Okay, this is a quick how-to guide. If you've managed to lock yourself out of a Sophos, maybe you've made a config change and you can't get access to it, or maybe you need to factory reset it, or you need to change some of the password or anything else like that, and you can't get to the web interface, then you can do this from the console. So it's fairly simple. You need to get the console cable out of the box. It's a USB to micro USB, I think it is, and normally, depending on which model you've got, there's often a small little socket on the front, or it'll be back on the back of the unit. Once you've plugged that in, it'll install the driver if you're on Windows, and just go to Device Manager, and Device Manager here will show you the COM port number that it should be running on. You then want to grab something like PuTTY. Let me just see if I can just move my image just a little bit smaller here. There we go, so I can get to type in the search bar here. And I'll just load my PuTTY app up. Once PuTTY's loaded, you can choose serial. In here, you're going to choose COM4. And then I think it is 38400 is the speed that you need in there. And you should now be able to hit open. You should get a prompt here. Often if you just need to hit enter a couple of times and be patient just while it wakes the console up. And then you should be able to log in with the username and password that you set for the device. And it should get you to this menu. I believe on to be able to reset the password, you need the console running and to reboot the box. But that should at least give you a quick way of getting into a unit if you have locked yourself out or need to make some changes via the console.